2014 news now, and voters in both Ohio and Indiana will head to the polls tomorrow. Senate and congressional seats are up for grabs in both states.
Along with important local tax issues, tonight WLWT News 5's Emily Wood shows you why Delhi Township police are asking for your vote.
In Delhi Township, yards are speckled with bright yellow vote yes signs. Delhi police are asking for nearly $2.5 million over 5 years to keep the department fully funded.
It's never a good time to come to the taxpayers, but sometimes it's inevitable if we want to maintain with what we have. With the cuts from the local government funding from the state that we've had, we've taken a tremendous hit on.
The department's last levy was only supposed to pay for 5 years of operations. It passed 9 years ago. Now Chief Jim Howarth says the budget can't stretch anymore.
It is time now that it's absolutely necessary that we actually have more additional revenue come in to maintain the force that we have right now, the 29 sworn officers.
If it passes, the levy will keep all 29 officers on the force, and it will cost homeowners like Carol Brigger $87 a year per $100,000 in home value.
I think it's very important to have a strong police force because crime is on the upswing, you know, everywhere, I think. And I think it's important to support them so that we can keep the same force that we have now.
Delhi Township is in a unique location. It sits along the edge of Cincinnati District 3 at a time when major crimes are up.
Burglaries increased 134%. And a lot of that is drug related. Majority of it, I would say, is drug related in the heroin epidemic.
The levy doesn't have any formal opposition, but supporters hope enough people get out to the polls to vote. Reporting from Delhi Township, Emily Wood, WLWT News 5.
In Ohio, you can cast your ballot tomorrow between 6:30 in the morning and 7:30 p.m. In Indiana, polling places are open from 6 a.m. to 6 p.m. Remember to bring a current photo ID. By the way, Kentucky's primary is May 20th.